guys. We're through to 2 or 10. You ready for a little more?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, well, we're just getting rolling on Recruiting Insider. 11 through 20, you're on deck. You're now Death Valley. Well, they have shared a lot of dominant maulers on the defensive line. We're looking at them right here. Gaines Adams, Trevor Price, the fridge. Now it's time for Daquan Bowers to follow suit. He's in the house after the break.
Hey, I'm Daquan Bowers, and coming up on Recruiting Insider, I will sit down with Tom Luganville and talk about why Clemson offered me a scholarship in the 8th grade.
ESPNU Recruiting Insider, brought to you by Allstate. Are you in good hands?
Welcome back to the ESPN 150 release show. Now, these guys dominated the high school level and followed with stellar careers at Clemson. Gaines Adams, the latest Tiger to terrorize the ACC. Then you have the Perry brothers eating up a ton of space from 1981 to 1987. Now, Tom is standing by with a guy who received a scholarship offer from the Tigers before he played a single down in high school.
Well, Lowell, I guess that about sums it up about this young man sitting to my left here, Daquan Bowers, defensive tackle, who will be heading to Clemson following his senior year in high school. And pretty impressive company, as you saw right there, Daquan, as far as the caliber of player that's played along the defensive front. I know that you are looking at yourself as a defensive end, but also had the ability to play as a defensive tackle. What are they recruiting you as? How do you expect to enter college, and what position?
Well, they recruited me as a defensive end, and that's what I want to play. But if I had to play D-tackle, I'd do whatever I got to do to win.
Up to 260 pounds now, and you see the explosiveness, and fans out there can get on ESPN.com and read our evaluation. I'm going to give you our assessment of you real quick. Big, strong, powerful, great motor, which is something that we really look for in a defensive lineman, nonstop, relentless. If you had to take a look back and assess your abilities and you had some weaknesses that you would like to improve going into your senior season and furthermore as you head into the college level, what would they be?
My weaknesses right now would probably be technique and physicalness. I'm not very good at physical. My technique gets a little wild sometimes, but other than that, I think I'll be all right.
Well, let's get to a simple question. Why Clemson? Why so early? Hadn't played a down of high school football. They offer you a scholarship. You jump at the opportunity. Why is that?
Well, I grew up a Clemson fan. I had a family member that played back in the 1990s and always wanted to be a Tiger. And they were the first team to actually give me a scholarship offer when I was in 8th grade, so I took it.
Still feel good about the commitment?
Oh, very far.
Great, great. Now, freshman expectations for you. Obviously, in this day and age, so many youngsters like yourself entering into the college ranks and are playing right away or at least seeing significant playing time. Where do you envision yourself as a true freshman?
Oh, I want to go in and play right away. I want to play right away. I don't want to have to sit out a year.
Don't want to have to sit out a year. Well, that's certainly understandable. Obviously, Daquan Bowers, a special prospect, top 10 player in the ESPN 150. We're proud to have him here. Daquan, thank you very much for joining us here on the set of ESPNU.
Thank you.